So I'm in Jack Sizemore's RV Museum, and here is Anne, who's going to explain a few things.
We have the pictures where we've inducted people into Emerald Love Sports Hall of Fame. This one is the first woman, but all these people were inducted that we had a banquet. And then I'll show you a picture. Here's James. He was in the first group.
Is that James?
Yes.
He builds
engines for these cars. He doesn't race.
Uh-huh. Well, there's James now.
All of them here.
Okay, great. He builds the engines.
And then this is the next group that was inducted into the hall.
Hi. Hello.
Uh-huh.
Is this lady?
Great.
And this doesn't say it, but this car, he built this engine.
He built this engine.
Here's his name. He built this engine too. And what they do, this is the car, this person is deceased. I'm not sure he's deceased. Is he dead? B.J. Smith?
Bill Smith.
He's deceased?
Yes, he is.
Okay.
This is a replica of his original car that raced in the 1960s. And we built this car from scratch. No piece of it is an old car. Our group built this car, and it's the last one we finished about 2 months ago.
There's one guy that does the body, and one guy does upholstery, one guy gets the tires, one guy, then they put it together, and they all work together on it. He builds the engines.
I built the engine in both cars.
Okay. So when was last time this raced?
This is another one of our dirt track cars that comes from one of our members. It's in our Hall of Fame.
James built the engine for it.
Great. Again?
It's a movie from the... of the bus from the movie RV Robin.
It's Happy Williams. Max.
Happy Max.
You can see it better when you come back, if you go down this way and then come back around.
Okay.
You can go in all of these vehicles.
Keep going on.
This is fantastic. So much to see. Wow, I love seat. Too dark here. So much here, I couldn't film everything. Oh, look at this tandem bike. There's an old Airstream. Bigger one. I've never been inside an Airstream. Oh, teeny tiny. How cute. There's a bigger Airstream. I need flashlight here. Ah, cute. Nice bedroom. Here I am. I wouldn't have time to read everything. So 1948. Modified for the movie RV. Here we go. I've seen that movie actually, but here's the movie RV. Oh, look at that. Oh, an old Band-Aid box.
Out here and you crank this, it cranks it. That's how you raise it. And look over here.
Mm-hmm. And do you bring it down with that?
Yeah. Look over here. Look at this. This is a 1935 world. This is the oldest Airstream made. 1935 is before World War II. Look at that. It's not restored on the inside.